Hello kids, good morning. I am your Ashwini teacher from St. Thomas Babylon School and today our subject is Maths Written and today we are going to learn before number in between 21 to 30. Okay, after number is was learned in our last lecture. So children, today first of all we recall 21 to 30 numbers. See, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 10, 29, 10, 30, 30. And today we are going to talking about before number. So children, which approach is using before number? Yes, up approach. Okay. So when this number is this 22, and 22 of 21. This number is this 23. 23 of 22. Which number is this? 24. 24 of 23. 25 of 24. 26 of 25. 27 of 26. 28 of 27. 29 before 28. 30 before 9:29. Okay. So children, which number is this? 25. And 25 before? See. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. And 25 before? 24. So our answer is 24, 24. And which number is this? 29. 29 and 29 before? Where is 29? Here is 29. And 29 before? See. 29 before? 28. So our answer is 28. Then next. Which number is this? 22. And where is 22 children? Here is 22. So, 22 before, 22 of 21. So, our answer is 21. Then, which number is this? 27, 27. And that is 27. Find out children, that is 27. Yes, here is 27. And 27 of 27 before 27 before 26. So our answer is 26. So children, this is our concept of before number. Okay. And how to write in the notebook? See. This is your CW. This is your HW. And this work is done at your home. And in homework, you take any number for before number exercise. Okay. You have to take 21, 24, 29, any number. Okay. So, this is your classbook. This is your homework. You have done at your home. Thank you.